New at 10, police are investigating a possible hate crime in Elmhurst. Officers were called to a home on Oak Street around 9 this morning after the homeowner found red swastikas painted on his garage doors and a parked car. Police say the owner hadn't received any prior threats, and they're unsure if the home was targeted. Specifically, the investigation is ongoing.